Hi everyone, Michael Anfield here, and thank you for joining me. I get a lot of comments on some of my graphic videos on humane, halal, and kosher slaughter, and say, that isn't so, or I'm a farmer and I don't raise my animals that way. And I want to address these questions or these notions that people have. We need to understand that it is not about the treatment of the animals. It's really about the killing of the animals. If we really believe that animals matter morally, and we have dogs and cats, and we love our dogs and cats, and we love other animals like birds in nature, and we love trees, and we love life in general, then there's no justification for killing animals. And no matter how animals are killed, if we think that it's humane, that is an oxymoron, actually. Humane slaughter does not exist. And no slaughter and no pain is justifiable. And no matter how the animals are treated, it is never justified. If we do it to a human, it's never justified. Or if it is justified, it's justified based on race or color or creed or country or religion. We need to understand one thing. Anytime we cause harm, we are not doing it in our best interests. The heart contains love and emotion. We are love. But if we cause harm, if we kill, that is not love. Violence is never a good thing. We need to love. There's no way, no label, humane label, or halal label, or kosher label will ever satisfy true spiritual heart. We cannot take any life on this planet and expect to be in Eden. In Eden, there is no violence. There is no taking lives of anyone. Yes, there might be unintentional harm, like stepping on insects when we go out, or unfortunately purchasing a car that may contain animal ingredients. But we can avoid harming the animals that we eat, the pigs, the cows, the chickens, the fish, the turkeys, all these animals. We can avoid killing them. We can avoid using them. And we don't have to support the violence. Now, there will be, of course, people that will continue justifying animal use and animal killing based on their religion. But every religion has one thing in common, and that is love and compassion for all life. No matter what else it says in the book has a premise. Each book, Bible, Quran, whatever it may be, has one principle. And that one principle is to love, unconditionally love. You know, in the Bible it says, thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not kill. There's no asterisk after and says, oh, we only apply to humans. Where does it say, thou shalt not kill humans in that book? It doesn't say that. It says, thou shalt not kill, period. So there's absolutely no killing whatsoever. And some people like to interpret it however they like, because they still want to continue eating animals. So they justify it. But there is no good justification. I've heard all of the excuses of why not to be vegan, of why to continue eating animals and killing animals and using animals. But there's no excuse. Absolutely no excuse. Not even an excuse for religion. You know, I can refute every single question on this planet. Bring it on, people, because there is no justification, no excuse for using and killing animals. Absolutely none. I want to thank you for listening. And I'll see you soon.